What's up, you guys?
It's me, Alicia.
And me, Maya.
And today we are
vlogging our trip to Cape Cod. My seatbelt is locked. So we just left and we're about 2 hours away from our destination. And we will come back and inform you guys of what's going on with our lives when we have like 30 minutes left of our trip. So we'll see you guys when we're almost there.
Ready?
That's why.
Ready?
We're back. So
we have like 25. How many minutes do we have?
18
minutes left.
So we haven't done a YouTube video in how long?
In a couple months.
Probably longer.
No, it was a couple months.
Oh.
Well,
we haven't done a YouTube video in a couple months.
So we decided to do this.
Because why not?
Yeah.
So we went live. Oh, I just sneezed. Thank you. So we went live. How long ago did we go live?
2 weeks ago.
Oh, so we went live 2 weeks ago.
Our last video was 7 months
ago. We were 7 months ago.
Was our actual like video.
I knew it. It was longer than a couple months. But a couple weeks ago we went live. A couple weeks ago we went live and on our live we said we were gonna make a YouTube video, but we kind of didn't because we were just kind of tired. We didn't want to. But we're making one now, so isn't that fun? Oh, so do you guys like my hair? I just did this and it's really fun. What else do we have to tell you?
I've been sitting
here
watching Netflix.
We got a dog. What are they called? We got someone to stay over our house.
Dog sitter?
Yes, a dog sitter. We got a dog sitter to stay over our house while we are in Cape Cod. And Bailey is all grown up. She's only 1.5, but she's
still big.
Yeah. What else?
I don't know.
Do they even know Bailey? Yes, they do.
Yes, they do.
Because she's coming in a couple of our videos. What else?
While we get people back.
Yeah. Hey, guys. We're back. Oh, please.
Make sure you subscribe.
Hit the bell. Oh my gosh. Make sure you subscribe. Hit the bell and like this video in 7 seconds. Ready? 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. If you liked this video, comment done in the comment section below. And I need food.
I need food.
Same. I want a milkshake from McDonald's. I need one. Can we please get smoothie?
Milkshake. So that we're set for a long time.
I'm hungry. I need smoothie. I need smoothie. I need a smoothie.
You need some fresh toast bacon.
They have a really good looking BLT there too.
Oh, well, BLT. Okay, see y'all. Stop. We need to make sure we recorded. Recorded the video in the restaurant. But we have to hide our camera. We have to be sneaky spiders.
Don't want to get kicked out.
Do you like this close-up of my nose?
Ew.
You're ew.
Ew.
Why'd you get that outfit?
this person like right, like the way she takes pics. What's up with those duck pics?
I'll show you.
Classic.
Okay, so Maya, what do you want to name the pet?
Let's name it Squashles. Squashles.
How do you want to spell it?
How
Squash.
E-S.
Oh. E-S. Oops. Wait, that's how you want it? Squashes?
Squashes.
Oh my god. It's okay if it's not capitalized, whatever. I don't care. Okay, so Maya, you have to play this.
Okay, hold this.
I'll hold this.
Okay, what do I do?
Do what it says.
Okay, so get a hat. Oops. Oh, yeah, that's cute.
See, I've played this game, so.
I like that.
Try that.
That. Yes. Body. What's that? No. That's so cute.
You don't have to have those.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now feed it. Okay.
Keep giving it food until food. The food bar is
full. Food. It needs more food. Ooh, now cleaning.
All the bars have to be all the way to the top.
Come on. Come on. Come on. What is this?
Soccer.
What is this? Okay.
You don't have to do it so fast.
Come on, yeah.
Okay, now go. Play soccer. Hey.
Oh, whoops.
You're not gonna lose if you
play. Whoops, I didn't mean to hit that. I want a bike.
Press the bike then. Just press it.
Press.
Oh, okay, now press it.
Ah!
Wait.
Oh!
You can see Maya.
Hello.
Wait, turn on the volume. Oh, there is no volume. Is there?
I heard from the chickens. The granny, she was waiting. The granny
was
no Johnny. The chicken said, of course.
I heard you play
the
game.
The
garden
night, the granny's was the chicken said at first.
Okay, so we basically just squished Squashles. I didn't want to tell her what it is because I wanted it to be a surprise. So, get that game, can your pet, and share
and
it with...
And prank your friends.
Yeah.
I seriously didn't know that was going to happen. Like, I swear to God, I didn't know that was going to happen.
Yeah, so prank your friends. Don't tell them what it is. Don't let them watch this video either.
That means Bingy's dead.
Let them watch it. No, because we spelled Squashles for her different. Okay, but anyways... Go prank your friends with that thing. Just make sure that you don't tell them or they don't see this video, because if they see this video, it gives it away. But then make sure you have them subscribe and have them comment and hit the bell. And also,
and watch this video.
Make sure your friends like this video and
just watch it.
Just watch it.
It's tell
just
all your
fun.
Friends. Just
it's,
watch
it's
it.
Part
if your friends watch this and we get it to 1.6k views, then we will do some funny pranks on her parents, because her parents hate pranks.
Well, like
her mom hates
pranks. Like,
so we will do.
She screams at me and she'll probably punish me, but you know, that's okay.
So if you get this to 1.6k views, and we've done it before in a yoga video, then we will make her mom really upset at us.
Oh, yeah. I'm trying to think of one more thing. I was going to say this. I'll be back when I think about it.
Okay, bye! just thought of it. Okay. This is part one, right, of three.
Yes, so we're doing a vlog.
We're staying here for the weekend.
We're doing three vlogs.
This is part one. I think they know. I'm just kidding. That's okay. Sorry, there's a fishing pool.
I know, there's a fishing pool right there.
So this is part one of three, and I hope you watch the other ones because they're coming out one tomorrow and one the next day. So I hope you like it. Enjoy. And we'll see you in the restaurant. Bye.
I'm going to have my dad play Can Your Pet.
Okay. Are you naming it Brian or
Dookie?
Let me get a better
name. My name is Paducah.
No, you need it.
Can you guys carry my purse in if they call my name?
Yeah.
Thanks. Thank you for being responsible and replying, Alicia.
There we go, that's some funky hair. Yeah.
It's the same thing as when we did it.
I'm
sorry.
My gosh.
Do you see the thing that's in front of the chicken?
Yeah, I saw that. Okay.
There we go with the Santa hat.
Okay, now feed it.
No, okay, so press, hit the feed. Like the...
Yeah, now keep feeding it till the bomb. Until the next thing pops up. Okay. I shower it.
Dookie's getting clean. Another shower.
And then when the soccer ball pops up, then you have to play soccer with it. Oh.
More food. Huh.
Play soccer. No, you have to press it. You have to hit the soccer ball.
Did I just kill Dookie?
No, you're playing. You're doing bike.
Oh my god! Whoa.
Johnny, yeah. When was the first time you heard a naughty word?
Just wait.
I heard a naughty word was when I was a child. I heard it from the chickens. Me granny, she went whining. Me granny says, "No, Johnny." The chicken said, "On course." Big horses I to granny's was the chicken said it first.
That's so funny.
Yep.
We pranked.
So we're just waiting for food, so yes.
I'm gonna stretch.
As in you need to think of that.
You know, unless it's your nose hairs.
Mimi.
Your brother's
cat. Okay. Bye-bye. Swipe.
Okay. We're in a dream waffle. No scones, no blueberries, muffins, all the other muffins. Okay.
I had two coffees and a carafe of orange juice.
I'm trying to take your
water.
Thank you. I want iced tea. She just walked away. Like, I didn't have time to tell her.
You'll probably have another chance.
I don't know. That's why.
Hey guys, we're in the restaurant and we just ordered some drinks. We'll be back when we have our food. Bye.
Hey guys.
Okay guys, so we're gonna tell you what we're getting. Okay, what are you getting?
So I'm either gonna get French toast and bacon or this Oreo Dream waffle that is cheesecake. That's a cheesecake waffle with Oreo crumble and house.
That's what I'm
and
getting.
And house whipped cream. So I might get
stuck. I thought I just wrote it.
So I'm either getting that or the waffle.
I'm getting the waffle that she was just talking about.
I'm gonna put some sugar in my iced tea because it's unsweetened. Basically, what we're doing is we're taking a lemon.
you put a lemon with sugar. It's better with a lime, but it still tastes so good.
I'm gonna try it.
Ooh. I mean, it's not good for you.
Okay.
Sugar and lime. Sugar and lime is way better, but we don't have lime. Like, just plain sugar. Like, if you lick a lime and then you dip it in the sugar, it
tastes so good.
What?
Bacon?
Oh, wait, bacon?
Oh, we'll see you when we get back. Okay, so we're kind of sorry.
Ate like half our food. But we'll show you anyways.
Yeah. Okay, well, this is what mine. It used to look much prettier. And then we're sharing this one.
It looked way prettier.
Okay, so this is the Oreo Dreamy Waffle. And then this is the French toast. And then my mom's food. And then my dad's. He got the same thing as me. And then he got bacon and eggs. And then there's orange, freshly squeezed orange juice, my iced tea.
Everything looked better before we eat it.
Yeah. Homemade chili, cherry pepper sauce. And then there's just a poor little lemon there. It looks like a lime.
Well, it did.
Actually, it still does. What the heck? It's like great.
Alyssa, do you want more potatoes?
It's cool. So, you're sharing this.
The potatoes are really good.
Can I have
another? Yes, it's very good.
Can I have another?
Thank you. Yum. Right. Well, we're sorry that we showed you the food even. Ew, what is even that? There's like a.
I'll pick it up.
Sorry that we showed you the food after we ate it. We forgot to show you, and I feel bad because they look so pretty before.
Yeah. Well, you know what the French toast looks like because that.
Yeah. Yes. Well, we're gonna go, and we'll see you in the car. Bye. Hey guys, so we're back. Oh. Hey guys.
Hey guys, we are back. And
we literally just finished eating.
Okay, so we got there at 1:15, and this is the time that it is right now.
We got there a little bit earlier than 1:15.
Well, yeah, but like,
but we just got finished eating, and we're
going
literally like 2 seconds from our hotel. We're here already. We just left, but we're done, and we'll see you in the hotel room. We'll do a hotel room tour.
Yeah.
Hey guys, so we're at our room and we are going to do a room tour.
Sorry.
Okay, well, here is the hanging area with the iron table. Here's the microwave. Hello. Here's a fridge. With our breakfast.
Yes.
TV. Here's our TV with drawers where we can put some of our clothes. Here is a seating area and air conditioning. This is the window.
A lamp.
With table water. That has
ooh, it's a
bed. First bed, second bed, lamp, charging area, cell phone, drawers, yeah. Clock. Mirror, and last but not least, the bathroom. That's not a light. Where's the light? I guess there is none. Oh. Why is every light outside? So here's the shower. The best part.
She called me daddy. I don't even know her mom. She called me daddy. I don't even know her mom.
Okay. Well, this is a mirror. This is a nice sink. Oh, they're so cute.
So tiny.
They're the size of my finger.
Alright. And just some kits.
Yeah, we got some kits for our mouths. hair dryer, toilet paper, tissues, sink. Oh, I like that.
Bathroom.
And then the plunger. Toilet.
Blender. Oh my god.
Whoa.
That is so fancy.
That's so cool.
Spring water body wash. So if you need body wash, you put it under your hand. And then if you need
conditioner.
Shampoo.
It's both.
Conditioning shampoo. Okay.
Okay. That's so cool.
And then there's an outlet for your hair dryer.
Oh, look
there's
at that.
Trash. Faucet. Ooh, shower head. And then that's the end of our room
look
tour.
Look how fancy this is. Wait. Come in here, guys. Body wash and shampoo. You just put your hand under it. Whoa. I've never seen that.
Well, I'll see you guys when we do our activities.
Bye.
Hey, guys. We're back. And we're going to
the pool. You're walking the wrong way.
We're going to the outdoor pool.
Ew.
There's kind of a lot of people here. I kind of want to go in the indoor one. But ask.
Want to go to the indoor pool on a 80 degree beautiful day? We'll I think that one's open later, isn't it?
It's open 9 to 10.
Okay, update you in a little while. So it turns out we're going into the indoor pool.
Is it cold?
Yes. I do these stretches and they're animating. Ow, I just got bit by like something that hurt.
This is your vein.
So I follow person named Anna McNulty's stretching routines, and I'll show you what I do inside. So just make sure you know that I do not take credit for the stretches. I got them from her, and we'll see when we get in there. Hey guys, we are going to the beach. Yeah, we just got finished swimming. And it was really fun, and
we're going to the beach.
I'll vlog the car right there, put it in time lapse, slow it down a tiny bit, and then we'll be good to go. I'm just hanging up my swimsuit, because they're very wet. We are not going swimming in the ocean because it's going to be freezing. But okay, sweatshirt. It's literally right here. Well, we'll see you guys when we get there. What time is it?
Oops, sorry.
We're going to get it's dinner. 25 past 7, so 7:25, and we're going to get dinner. We're still at the beach.
Are you guys gonna take your bat from that?
No.
You had a lot of fun.
Sure. We'll keep it for memories.
And be like right Alicia fan.
What was I gonna say? So we're still at the beach and we're leaving right now to go get dinner.
And we're hoping that
we go past a McDonald's so we can get smoothies or a shake. Because we've been begging for them all day. And my parents are like, no. So we ask them again and they go, only if.
Okay. So there are these people like behind Maya.
Hold on. I'll pretend like I'm taking a picture.
And we think that they are
right there. Vloggers right there. They were laying down. You can't really see them.
We think they're
vloggers. We'll zoom in on them.
Or like YouTubers. Because they have two cameras. One like that's a whole one and that one with like a tripod.
But we hope that we pass by McDonald's. Because we've been begging for shakes all day.
Oh, if this is a little shaky, it's because Maya has her phone.
No. My parents are very slow.
She doesn't have the camera because
I don't have the camera out right now. Yeah. It's really nice out right now.
There's a blue mat on the floor too.
Yes. It's very nice.
So you can just walk in.
Ow, I just got bit by a noceum. That really hurt. Do you guys know what noceums are? Okay, so basically what noceums are they're these tiny... Ow! I just got bit again! They're those
It hurts so bad. There are these little tiny bugs that bite you, and you get swarmed by them in the Bahamas. My parents did.
Ow!
I'm really out of breath.
So, why?
Not we'll see you later. Okay, we are in the car, and we are leaving like right now. My parents are getting in. Jesus.
Yes, we said the motorcycle. This side, not the side of the restaurant.
So we're going to a restaurant and
right before,
to eat dinner and
right after you get in.
Have some fun.
Is there enough parking?
Hey guys, so we got a change of plans for me and kind of my dad.
We got McDonald's. So I got my mocha frappuccino.
I got my strawberry banana smoothie, my large fry, one hamburger, my 6-piece chicken nugget, and my sweet and sour sauce.
Oh, hi. Thanks.
And then her dad got a snack. And now,
which is a burger.
And then now we're gonna get like actual, or not her, but like me.
I'm sorry, what's that?
And her parents are gonna get like actual food now.
How do you have
a
burger for a snack?
Well,
that's
there.
Not possible. Well, we'll see you guys when we get the other food.
Get these at McDonald's, they're so good.
Mocha frappuccino.
They're cheap, and they're so good.
Get the strawberry banana smoothies.
Can't wait to wear the lines.
It's like if you don't live that right, close to a so Starbucks, much. But you live right next to like a McDonald's.
Thank you.
See you in the next clip when we're at our hotel.
At Cushman.
And we have our food. Or I have my food.
See you guys.
Peace.
Bye.
I'm sorry to tell you, but you're only going to spend.
I'm kind of bored.
You're only going to be on
a
spend.
It's going to be a mukbang.
Size soap.
Okay.
A muffin. Oh my god.
Okay. Try my 6-piece chicken nugget.
Let's say.
Should I do ASMR?
We have to answer some questions. Alright, we have to ask each other questions. You start.
Wait, ask me a question. Do you have a crush?
Right now?
Mm-hmm.
Not that I know of, no. I don't really know until I go to school.
Mm-hmm. When you go to school, do you think you'll have a crush?
Probably, yeah.
Ew, you're disgusting.
No ASMR on this channel.
You ask me a question.
Hi, can I order something?
Did you have a crush last year?
No.
Yep, Stacy.
I did not.
Okay, you
Stacy?
Can't. I forgot to say. You can't add, like, you can't say,
small margarita
like,
pizza?
Add questions on each other. You can't ask
small pepperoni pizza, extra sauce, well done.
And then the
chicken, broccoli Alfredo with fettuccine.
Yeah. It was like frappuccine.
I already know this, but nope, the viewers that might not. What is your favorite color?
Yep, 508.
Blue, any type of blue.
340.
Or, like,
9598.
Mm-hmm. Like blue greens.
40 minutes?
Blues and blue greens.
Okay.
Thank now you. Your turn.
You too.
Okay. If you could only pick one fast food restaurant so out of the five, I'm going to give you five, and you have to pick one.
Okay.
That you, like, if you had to eat one of them every single day.
It's just what I do with my phone.
What?
If you had to eat, like, I'm going to give you five, and whichever one you pick, like, you have to eat it every day. Well, not, like, in real life, but, like,
that's good.
First, McDonald's, Wendy's, Burger King's, Arby's, and, what is the other one I was going to say? And Starbucks.
No,
I mean, Dunkin' Donuts.
Holy bikes.
Cool, boy.
Whoa, there's like 15 bikes on this car.
Oh my god.
Alright, so I have three. Like Wendy's, 40? Arby's.
That's your top three.
And Dunkin' Donuts. So Dunkin' Donuts, because it has everything. It has drinks, it has breakfast food.
And it actually tastes good without you getting like a stomachache.
Yeah, and it has dessert, stuff like that. Wendy's, because it's so good, and it's actually, like, it's like healthier than McDonald's. And I wouldn't...
Okay, what are the two out of those three? So it's Arby's, Wendy's, and Dunkin' Donuts.
Wendy's and Dunkin' Donuts.
Okay, and one, I'd go Dunkin' Donuts. Just because it's less fast food.
Yeah, I think I would do Dunkin' Donuts, but I like Wendy's better.
Yeah, but it's like less fast food to like if you eat it every day. You would get sick
each time. If you had to pick between knowing how you die or when you die, which one?
Oh, if I had to? Like,
if you had to know, like, one of them?
Knowing how I was gonna die and when?
Yeah, which one?
When, definitely. When? Then I could, like, do other things before that. I would not want to know how I die. That would just scare me, and I'd be scared to do anything.
I think the same thing for me because
I want to know, like, so then I could, like, do things before that and do, like, everything I can before that.
Yeah, I would just be paranoid if I knew,
karma?
Like,
how I was going to die.
Yes, it's cool. It's on the way. Yeah, because they put it as a stop. Yeah.
Oh, here. My turn. Just here.
Yeah.
What was I going to ask before? Oh, so this one's hard. Dunkin' Donuts or Starbucks?
Starbucks.
Why did you pick Starbucks?
Because it's better. It's just better.
Would you pick Dunkin' Donuts?
Really?
I've been there most, and like, Starbucks is mostly like a, like,
big deal. Like, Leia, how's your fries coming?
Most of the things that I don't even like, only like the frappuccinos, like the drinks. I only like the frappuccinos, and that's about it.
What about the refreshers?
I don't like
what?
And,
I like everything.
Pops.
Oh my god, girl.
It's because it's more like an adult thing, and also I'm just used to like Dunkin' Donuts because I literally, my mom goes there, or did go there literally every single day, so I'm so used to it that like Starbucks to me is kind of like an old person coffee shop.
Are you saying I'm old? Are you saying he's old?
Have you been to Pescado Cafe?
I don't even know where that is and what that is.
Okay, next question. Dance friends or school friends?
You don't include this.
No,
I
don't
either anymore.
Well, I'm a dance friend. Like,
you're not either.
I said anymore.
Ouch.
Well, I mean,
she's a dance friend.
She's my sister.
It doesn't matter where you guys go to dance, you'll always be dance friends and family.
We'll just be sisters.
Okay, can I just like disclude you?
You're so cute.
Just so I can think easier.
Who's the bag?
Like without you in it.
Uh-huh.
Right here?
Yeah.
Back.
Mike, can you
put
this in the bag?
Okay.
I think Alicia's meal is gonna be huge.
Dance friends.
Like it's for a huge person.
Same.
It's like a $25.
Wait, actually, I don't know.
Meal. Oh my god.
No, I bet you mine will have a bite, and I bet you'll eat a lot. You get like salad and bread. It's gonna be so good.
Do you want I don't know who I'd pick. Okay. Yeah. Let's put it
I definitely
here.
Pick dance friends only because like.
Your broccoli.
I feel closer to them.
Same.
The people, like, the friends at my school, like, I feel discluded sometimes, and I feel like they talk about, like, things that I don't, like, just, like, isn't normal for me, and, like, people at dance, like, feel more like my family and stuff. Definitely go with dance friends.
If anyone from school is watching this,
I'm sorry.
It's not because we're not friends. It's because dance friends are closer because...
And you suck.
We literally spent...
I'm just kidding.
We literally spent like half of our life.
Yeah. We spend half of our lives with our dance friends.
And you cry on stage and you laugh on stage.
And we get dressed in front of each other.
And we have so many.
They were just looking at your car, Dad, and the little boy was going like this.
Oh, that's cool.
And we just have more memories, like, with our dance friends. And with school friends, like, they're your friends, but, like, they don't know you. Like,
yeah.
I bet, like, people from dance know me way more better than people at school. Because even when I'm at school or, like, not at school, no one, like, does anything with me.
I feel like a lot of people at school disclude me.
Yeah, same.
But, like, at the same time,
I literally sit at the lunch table, everyone's talking, and I'm just sitting there listening. I'm not even doing anything.
That sometimes happens. That used to happen to me all the time.
I'm like a more of a shy person at school than I am at dance. I'm like a completely different person. Like at dance, I'll be like my whole self. Like I won't be scared.
Dance is just my safe zone.
Yeah, I'll be myself at dance. But at school, I'm like, I kind of just like stay by myself. And I like to be by myself at school. I don't really like to have friends. I know that sounds weird, but like I don't really like to be talking and stuff. I just like to do my own thing by myself.
Okay. Your turn.
Can I say
Would you rather have
Sorry, it's really dark.
For if you could only have one of these for like your solos for the rest of the year, would you have contemporary or lyric?
For that whole solo?
For every single solo, like
contemporary. What would you choose? I feel like you would choose lyric.
Really? I love contemporary.
Same.
You should have seen me in a contemporary class. Everyone was like, yeah, Alicia. And I was like, no. And then Brittany was like, you need to be confident, Alicia. And I did it. Because I was the only older person. Like, it was all, like, Adeline, like, in her group. Yeah, because
like
we did, like, four groups. So there's only three other people in my group. Or four other people. There was four other people besides me. And they were all in, like, Ava Marks class. Yeah. They were all in that class. And I was like,
we're gonna get toured.
I'm trying to think of another question. We're just gonna do this until we get home, cause or until they get their food, and then we'll just.
The two. The most.
third grade.
Third was hard for you at first.
Well, that's just because all my friends were in one class and I was. Yeah, that's why I'm saying that I had the best year.
I definitely liked the best. Because Mrs. Spencer,
I liked my class.
Except for Adrian.
I loved that dance.
But like when we were like kind of like older, I'd probably say our lyric, the one where you had the suitcase. Yes. And then I also like the jazz from this year. Okay, but those are my top three. If I had to pick two.
Can I pick one? Three?
I do.
Yeah.
Can I pick one? Three?
Sorry. Okay, so it'd be Smash and the lyric. I can't pick one with two. And then for a small group, it'd be Giving Tree.
Big
12. And... Oh, I love Sea Cruiser.
Maybe we'll go to 10 and see if it's ready.
It'd be Giving Tree and Trio.
It's not
ready. Okay, I also like Sea Cruiser, but that'd be my top two. I need a book as to like. Okay, so. Should I answer that question?
Where's your codes? Oh, what's your top three, Bri?
Top three what?
Songs, dances.
From when?
All time. You can choose Kathy's or last one.
Or, yeah.
Mine is. Okay, I have three. You're modern from this last year. The Gaga style modern because it was unique and you guys did really good and the choreography was
crazy. Oh my gosh.
Crazy.
That hurt. Are you going to throw up? No.
I like that choreograph. I think you were in it too.
I don't think I was done yet, but go ahead. We could do every other.
Oh.
I said three.
What was that? Car.
Which one that my, the last one that Maya was in?
What one was that?
She put her,
Giselle? The one where we had black.
Giselle? Oh, the one, the black one.
Like all black, like actual ballet stuff.
Yeah.
I forgot how we did that dance. Oh, I forgot about our ballet this year. Or last year.
Okay. So, my favorite, I'm going to separate it from Kathy's and Elite. So, from Elite,
I only get to do one.
I think Gaga. Gaga.
Pick two.
You're enough. I'm going to pick three.
And Jazz was amazing.
But what's your
and
top jazz. Two?
My top two, Gaga and Jazz.
I'd say Modern and Jazz.
Yeah, I was gonna say that.
I got it right. And I just.
What was your third one?
You're enough.
Your trio was beautiful too. I don't know. It was all good.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Oh yeah,
about
I
that.
Saw, but whatever.
And then from Kathy's.
Ooh, you had really good tap ones there. Like I liked all the tap ones.
I liked the tap ones.
Oh my god, Kelly's tap.
Mr. Pinstripes.
I liked my
Mr. Pinstripes when you were little, and the Scarecrow one when you were little.
I liked
Scarecrow Social.
Yeah, that was so cute.
I liked I liked
I liked all the
I liked what's it called? The jet. Oh my gosh, the car is moving. Dad, are you pushing it?
No, why?
Well, I was.
No,
I know your dad's doing it, but.
Whoa, it's like.
Have you helped?
Whoa.
Okay, puke.
Okay,
so.
Thank you.
So, from Kathy's, my favorite one of them was the jazz. Miss
Heartbreaker.
Heartbreaker.
Okay. I was thinking the apple.
What else?
I like your first day of school on there. Lyrical.
Home?
Home, yeah.
I liked Home. With Lyrical. What else? Hard. So many dances.
Don't count productions.
No.
Why?
Because it doesn't count.
Wait, so what
are you talking
about?
Home and what?
Heartbreaker.
You can just
do the car.
It's fine.
Ow.
I forgot it.
Well, see you guys after. Bye.
Bye, guys.
It's the end of our tomorrow. Day. We're going to bed.
Well, I'm just having a snack.
I'm not really drinking, but
I'm having French toast.
Ending
from breakfast.
Ending our vlog. That's where we are in pajamas. Bye, guys. See you tomorrow.
Peace.